Because, yeah.
Hello, everyone. There's no one here.
I'm here.
I don't care. It was like, would you like to download your save file from the cloud? I wasn't even aware I'd ever played this game. Like I said, I think I booted it up. I think I booted it up to test it. Couldn't stand it and stop playing. So, that's going to bode well for this.
No.
I like the fact it has notice about Joy-Con straps, even though I've already told it I'm playing with a Pro Controller.
Playing a Necromancer.
Press any button. I agree to both of these. Continue with X.
Press any button, Alt F4.
This is on Switch, so press any button, just hit the power button. It would be hilarious if the game just keeps going. It's like, ha, touche.
Well played, did you get?
Okay, we can play Switch together now.
Yeah, well, okay, we can do that later. We can talk about that later. Adjust gamma so you can see the thing. I adjusted the gamma, I still couldn't see the thing. Like,
and at the end of days.
End of days? What? What about end of days?
The first sign shall appear in the heavens.
Don't care, skip. Apparently I have unlocked shit tons. I have amiibo? I mean, I have a Ganondorf amiibo right in front of me.
Yeah, so you can play as Ganon.
Is this Ganon or Ganondorf? I don't know. Let's go. Close. Okay, right, okay, let's go. Who do I want to be? I want to be... Could be Witch Doctor.
Play as the Necromancer.
Necromancer, okay. Necromancer. Participating in a season gives you the opportunity to reap exclusive rewards. Seasonal heroes.
Just skip that. Just skip it. You're not a seasonal
decline.
Hero. Just accept it. You can't decline it. And then play on
right,
the.
Accept. So
go to the
I.
D. No, no.
Go to the D.
Right. You don't want to play a seasoned hero. Decline that shit. Right. And then press right button. Go over to
normal
the
hero.
One. Normal hero. There
normal hero.
You're not ready that makes. To play a season
how about
die,
I just play a hardcore solo season hero? That is a tongue. That is a tongue twister. Hardcore solo season hero. Say that three times fast, James. Do it. Yes, say it.
Use.
You have to say hardcore solo seasonal hero three times fast.
What you say?
Hardcore seasonal. I didn't. I fucked up the first time. Hardcore solo seasonal hero, hardcore solo seasonal hero, hardcore solo seasonal hero, hardcore solo seasonal hero.
You know what? You don't fucking just join the fucking game. I'm gonna put it on.
I don't know how to join a game.
Die!
I don't know how to join a game. I've never played this.
Right, so. Put in your name.
How do I change the dude character? Toggle gender. There we are. I am dude character.
You are, in fact, a dude bro.
This is gonna be a dude bro party massacre. Four. I still haven't seen that film. I need to see it.
What film is that?
Dude Bro Party Massacre 4. There aren't a 1 to 3, don't worry. It's a piss take 5 SF film I made years ago. I guess I'm just gonna hit start and try and find you. Invite friends. Hang on. Invite. I'm going to join party. There we are. I have joined the party. Do I just hit enter game? You're going to have to talk me through this, Jess. I have no idea what I'm doing. And I'm an idiot. This game takes ages to load.
Yeah, well...
Just on the phone.
All that grows must also wither and die. What dies and rots will then nourish the living. This is Soil the green cycle of being.
And it's Soil of Green, isn't it?
The priests of Rathma use our dark art to protect it. Though most do not understand us.
Am I gonna miss storyline if I like understand and skip this?
My master has learned.
No. Oh, hey.
I am near the fallen star. And the dead it raised.
I'm parleying! Look, there we go! Our new reward, pet. I want a pet. It said I had a pet. How do I pet the pet? I want. Where did you go? Oh, you're there. Ooh, I'm dead. Physics objects. One of those bodies was a physics object. Oh, I'm just killing them before they even start. Party time! Oh, okay. That's how you do it.
I have come to aid these lands. Where okay. Is the fallen star?
I am aiding people.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her. Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
Party time!
Up with the gates until we drive them back. They keep coming.
When do I get to resurrect the dead? I might be here.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
I've never seen anyone quite fight like this. I'm a miracle.
The slaughtered calf in.
You've just got a new move. There you go.
Streaming.
Hello.
Hello, I'm streaming.
Okay.
Sorry. Sorry about that disconnect. Streaming. Right, let's go find Leah. Where is Leah? I can't see my map now. Discord overtook everything.
It is the end of the world. Can't you see that?
What's this moaning about the end of the world? Is that a bad thing? Should we care?
Death may be upon us all soon, but I shall do what I can to ease your pain.
Brother Michaela, I like that brother guy. He healed me. Oh, what's that?
Do you have a ring in that will give you some? Do you want to equip? Do you have a ring? Yeah. Inventory.
Leave the chest. I have chest, apparently now have an amiibo portal.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, okay. I got a chance. Level requirement reduced by 9. Legendary ring. Born out of Vortex of Chaos. I don't care about the lore. Apparently I have a scythe. That's fine. I have... Pets! It's under cosmetics. Ooh. This is pretty cool. Have a pet chicken! Everything is okay in the world. Did you get a pet chicken as well?
By the grace of the ancients, may your soul.
How the fuck did you get wings?
Who played the shit out of this?
And hello, chat! Oh, there's people in chat, I just noticed. How's it going today, chat? Forgot I was streaming again. That happens.
My portal's a Zelda one. Have you not noticed my portal on the side of your screen? It's Zelda.
Oh, shit! It's Zildor! Shivy! I can change my thing. It has to be deep pink. We're not the Legend of the Zeldor.
Oh, well, we're not. Oh, well, Zerat turned this whole stream then.
Oh, okay. Well, we know who you like.
Yeah,
I'm
I like
customizing
the,
something. I have no idea what I'm customizing. I've never played Diablo 3. No, I booted it up just to see if it would work, and that's about what.
Did work.
I like that Bowser fella from the Legend of the Galaxy of the Sonics. He's brilliant. So good.
He's so badass.
Oh man, that bit where he can like throw wrenches at people. Like, oh man.
I have no mail. Oh. Hang on, I'm meant to be seeing someone called Leo. I'm guessing they're... I'm gonna go in here.
Inside the house. Go inside the house.
Villager, villager. That's boring, but she has a exclamation mark.
Did you survive the Fallen Star?
No, they're called Leo.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral.
With a name like Leo, I assume he's possibly a lion.
No, this is Leo, or Lee, should I say. Oh, Leo. Just Lee. Oh, no! They're kind of dead now. Oh, no. Now, where's the quest marker on the map? Oh, hang on. I think I meant to go through here. Oh, Lee's room. Lee's book.
He's been under siege for 6 days now.
It's mine now.
Uncle
yep.
Deckard
Oops.
Is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help
any more
doesn't
stuff
arrive soon.
Still. Hey, stop trying. How the? If that's a spider, get rid of it. I was gonna say if that's a spider, it's going.
Spider, I said, dude in a car.
You have a dude in a car, I have a chicken. Hang on, there's another book. I'm gonna go read that.
For years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins
of the
cursed town.
He's got that fake old man voice.
But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral. And their business was profitable enough that new Tristram sprang up to accommodate them.
Oh, I see
fewer
the arrow on the map now.
Travelers visit now, though, and the town is mostly populated by craftsmen and farmers.
Oh no, the big arrow.
Oh no.
Oh,
let me just,
no.
Let me see if I can turn on... I'm going to turn on damage numbers. But, oh, big head mode, yeah. Let's turn on big head mode.
Turn on the big arrow.
I also want to try and turn on dialogue. Subtitles. So I can actually hear what's going on. Talk
to Captain.
Peace
to the risen dead.
You shall be the legend of the Diablo.
I admire your courage,
yeah.
But Captain
I'm
going to
bring peace to the risen dead and then rise them for myself.
Well, I have seen you fight.
Nice.
Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen.
They will fight for me.
Out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricade.
Combat is very easy. I just hold down one button.
There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Normal mode. It's not very difficult.
Hang on, that's a dagger. Take.
You see a little glowy thing on the floor?
Yeah, that one dropped loot. It was like a simple dagger, so I took it.
Nice. You have a simple dagger.
I have a scythe as well, and a pet chicken. It doesn't seem to do anything.
That's just like, just start with an amazing adventure.
I'm gonna go kill these guys. I seem to also absorb some blood.
Cool.
Yeah, I don't know how to raise the dead yet. I'm still working on it.
Yeah, leveled up.
I'm at level 2. I seem to like they die rather quickly. I'm assuming this is just the tutorial.
We do get bonus loot and gold and XP for playing in the harder modes.
I'm cool with this at the moment. I'm just exploring. I'm gonna fuck up these watermelons. It lets me fuck up the watermelon.
So if you look at the map as you're running around, it's sort of uncovers as you go around.
Yeah, but I get to fuck up watermelon, so 10 out of 10 this whole game. It understood the gamer instinct of fucking up watermelon. Oh, hang on. Here we go. I'm going to follow you. Oh, I have two. Oh, hang on. There's a tunic. Equipped cloth tunic. Okay. I was naked, apparently. Okay, I'm gonna follow you. Because, again, don't know what's going on.
My master would take pride.
I thought it was mercy. I think I just cut a dude in half. Hang on, I've got a new skill. Press assign? No, I kind of like.
Are you level two or level three?
I'm level three now. But I want my old skill back. My old skill was awesome. This new press skill was terrible.
Skill tree, so you just choose which one you want.
Yeah, bone spikes are so much better than the other one.
Have both. You don't have to have a specific one for each one. If you want that scythe, you can change that to the scythe as well.
I couldn't. It seemed to be specific numbers.
No, you can change it to whatever you want.
Mercy rings. They are mercy rings. Monkeys were right. I got an inordating club of the angels. I picked up a magical item. Press something to open inventory. That's not inventory. That's nothing. Whatever that was. Chicken picks up gold for me. I wondered what its purpose was, and now I know. Find another path. Hang on. Did you always just run off and kill everything?
No, I missed that bit. I didn't see it on the map.
Oh. She's got to let me do something, because, again, first time. I want to do something. Yeah. I want to raise the dead!
I don't even know if that's an ability you have. It should be, but. Right, press start. Go to skills.
Yeah.
Just go through each different letter and see if there's one that says that you can raise the dead. And then see what level you need to be to get them. They're passive abilities.
What? I don't know.
They're passive.
I thought it's called corpses. So... target a reviving fallen enemies to fight for you for a time. Yeah, that's what I want. Skill unlocks level 22.
Been a while.
Raise a skeleton! That's at level 5. Okay then.
Chivy is the necromancing now.
I'm going to be necromancing at level 5. I've got two more levels to go.
Wait, so you need to fight and kill
these dudes. Yeah. Murder. We are the murder hobos. I ended up in a dank cellar. You know, the best of sellers.
The dankest of sellers.
Empty chests. Something took the treasure.
Yeah. Kill the woman. I'm gonna murder hobo everyone.
No, seriously, because you get an achievement and you get some more stuff, so.
It's fine, I'm murder hobbing everyone, so.
No one's safe. Basically, you go down there and she has to die anyway, but if you let the husband kill her, there'll be a husband. Basically, you like.
I'm gonna try and destroy as much as possible to make this game hate me. Another well! Oh, I can't go down that one. That's boring. Cloth pants are worse than the pants I already got. Because they're trousers, not pants.
Diablo's evil still lingers here.
Oh no, Diablo's evil. Oh no, who would have guessed it? Everyone just seemed to have worn out of existence. I may have also accidentally knocked down a house.
Okay.
The rumors of torture and worse.
I don't even know what you're doing, so I found a cellar. I'm going to go into the cellar.
I once thought Leo was a great man, but it seems I was deceived. We all were. He sends our meager army against Westmarch on the morrow. What will become of us?
I'm pretty sure I turned on subtitles. Yeah, so why are there no subtitles?
Subtitles, unless it's an actual conversation. When
your
character's talking in the game, don't they come up?
I told her all subtitles. I got a blue adventuring hand axe with the wounding.
Tap on this.
Oh.
New Christian.
Okay. Monkey self, by the way, finally ran
Thank
out to you.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing
Interesting.
Her.
Interesting. I understand so much more now.
Reach up.
You're not streaming. I'm streaming. Sub to me. Oh, don't sub to me. I don't care. Corpse explosion! I'm nice. Gonna go test this. I need to get out of town. There were corpses out there.
Wait a minute. Chili beans get the quest first.
No. Corpse explosion. Corpse explosion.
If you come this way, it'll get to monsters a lot quicker.
They're not exploding.
Stop
burning the corpses, I need to explode them. I need to blow up all the corpses, you don't understand. It's like a need. I don't. Where am I to pass something to then?
Go to the old rooms.
Oh. No, corpse explosion!
You have to kill him first.
Corpse explosion! Corpse explosion! Oh! Are you seeing this frog?
Your father, was a great warrior who was lost.
Sorry, I'm enjoying that thoroughly more than I should. I'm going here. It's like the quest marker is going this way, so I'm just going to follow that.
Yeah, I like to uncover all the map. We don't miss anything.
Fair enough. That wasn't a corpse, but I can still explode it.
Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me.
Dark that wasn't very hidden. Here.
People said she was a witch, but I never
It was literally a hole in the ground. So, witchy witch. Boom. Boom, corpse explosion.
I'm a bit where you're messing around with controllers and stuff. I think my stream is short.
Please don't tell me your stream is short.
Aha, there we go. Yeah, it's fine.
So your stream was booked?
It was probably my end.
And my mother's
Leave that You're now me. Running around with a scythe, talking to people and stuff.
Thank you. Aiden came to me last night. Yeah. I suspected what was
Fox
lurking
providing delayed commentary as always.
Oh, you're doing a thing on the
screen.
Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake.
I need to turn you down.
The
this
shadows
world,
close in on
now.
Tristram once again.
Yeah,
but like Aiden,
no, it's, I'll
be
down
gone
fine.
Before they fall.
Turn down for what?
Turn up. Down the frog. I turn up, Jess. It's fine. Right.
Yeah, I'm talking a little bit. So I'm playing on the
Fine, I'll kill you before I explode you. Corpse explosion! Corpse explosion!
Nice.
Corpse explosion!
Very visceral, bloody. Yeah.
It's not really bringing back the dead, but they are still fighting for me.
That's basically necromancy, I suppose. It's better than a lot of games. It's like, oh, you're a necromancer character. What does that mean? It means you're like a crap cleric, and that's it. And you're like, oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't want to be a crap cleric. I want to be a good necromancer. Corpse explosion! Corpse explosion! Corpse explosion!
I mean,
that's not
Divinity did. Divinity did necromancy quite well, actually. To be fair.
Is not yet at rest.
Can I actually summon like bloated things?
Yeah, the idea in Divinity was basically just summon chickens or turn people into chickens.
You
want to
have October, not November.
I do want someone to play the Baldur's Gate with.
Play it, but I don't.
Oh, I would play it, but I don't. I don't have it.
Yeah, that's kind of the ultimate. Why you can't play it then, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pile of bones.
It looks good. It's weird though as well, because the only Baldur's Gate I played previously was Dark Alliance on the Cube, and it plays completely differently to all the other Baldur's Gate games. So when people are like, oh, you do this in Baldur's Gate, I was like, no, you don't. You just run around and say, so, yeah, no, they just made that one for the Cube.
You played the Baldur's Gate in GameCube. This is very similar to that.
Down the hole. It's a hole. I'm jumping down it. I don't care. It can't be that bad. There is one thing that I've started doing in Baldur's Gate, is I am on a quest to turn on every light. There's just torches, you can just light every torch. I'm gonna do it. Oh! Did you see him fucking fly? My spikes are awesome, I love them. I'm gonna go investigate up here, with my investigating feet.
You got some investigating feet.
Oh, that guy's huge. Goblin explosion! Goblin explosion! Goblin explosion! Finally! Goblin explosion! Get back here! Get back here! Get back here! Goblin explosion! Goblin explosion! All I need. Right, I need to go back into the menu, into skills, and equip Resurrect or Summon. Where was it? Skeletal Mage.
Nice.
You get a new skill, you can press up on the D-pad or the little D-pad, and then you can.
I can summon infinite number? As long as I have essence, how do I get essence back? Hey, it went screaming.
I need essence.
Just let you know. Gorse exposure! Oh, bye, Wince. You didn't have to leave, I was just letting you know. Oh, skeletal mage.
Not enough essence.
Gorse explosion! Oh, hello, Wince. Hello again. Oh, hang on.
You're allowed to be in the court just
playing Diablo on Switch. I have a pet chicken. Life is good. Life is good when you have a pet chicken. That should be on a t-shirt.
I just built tiny scaffolding.
Why would you buy why would you build tiny scaffolding?
I ran out of space on my desk for all my minis. Sorry, just fabric. That's why I've been a bit quiet. I've literally been. I'll take a picture and send it to you. I've
yeah, you've got fabric. To send me a picture.
It's tiny scaffolding.
My name is Lat Danan, and I'm cursed.
Oh, once
the captain. I don't know anything about the game. I've never played it. It's a corp explosion.
My land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine. Even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Are you just killing everything again? I guess I'll catch up and do something eventually, but...
Interesting mushrooms.
Interesting mushrooms. I'll pick that.
It was Lazarus. Of that I am certain.
I'm getting experience from reading books.
He alone had the king's ear.
Just like real life.
And whispered dark and evil magics into it. Instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak
against
the Archbishop.
Okay, what's this picture of tiny scaffolding?
The councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement. And
are you guys going to select it or just send it to me?
I'll just send it to you.
See? You know nothing about the game, so no bug.
Yeah. Comet explosion! Comet explosion! Where is my essence page? Where is my essence on the screen?
Your essence is the big green bubble on your left hand side.
Oh! Massive green bubble, cool. You might have to go on to near your computer because your mic is terrible. I'm here. All I have to do is just corpse explosion and everyone dies.
Is that any better?
Yeah, that's a bit better, yeah. That's a lot better.
Yeah?
Did you just move the mic arm?
Mm-hmm. I'm sort of leaning back because I'm playing on my TV, anyway, so...
Yeah. You're dead. experience gained by training. I have an experience pool. Okay. It will now persist between games. Dying will remove this bonus.
Basically, we have that bonus as well. Get that guy. Get that guy. Get him.
I'm trying.
Get him away.
Oh, oh, shit. Okay. That guy is just...
He's a treasure goblin, so he gives you a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I got arcane dust, whatever the fuck that was. That was nice of you. I always feel like being got. Hang on, can I just start the game again and get that experience bonus again?
It'll only be for this character.
That's fair enough, this character's gonna be alive.
The dead trapped here. Akrad, save me.
I got a vial's crystal. And my chicken is just getting me rich. I see another one of those glowy things as well. Oh, it's a checkpoint, it's a door. The glowy thing on the map is a door. I have learned.
We can finish off exploring this area, or we can go straight down to the next bit.
Down to the next bit, like, there's nothing left. Fine. I thought I had accepted, like, three times. Oh, shit, son.
Foul minions, stay back. Back.
Oh, minions, stay back. Oh, world.
The Skeleton King. The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer.
As I have suffered.
Gods, bring me his bones.
I can bring you his bones for a price. It's always for a price. I am kind of a mercenary.
That's also how commerce works.
Yeah.
It has a price. Yeah.
Pain! I'm here to rescue you!
Back to your grave! Huh? Oh, good one. How do I retain... get that mana back? Or is it just...
Obviously, the better gear you get could also contribute to better regain. When I used to play this, I used to have a witch doctor where my regain was so high I could infinitely just have bats swarming around me and nothing could ever touch me. Oh, and I'd never run out because my recoil was so quick.
Leah asked for my aid.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear.
I don't care about the storyline. All I care about is Corpse Explosion! Corpse Explosion!
Of this secret passage through old maps I found.
And books, because books give you experience. Oh, hang on. Bookcase. I didn't mean it, I'm sorry. I didn't. It was the chicken. I swear, the chicken did that, not me.
The chicken made me do it.
The chicken made me do it.
I cannot open this.
Go back up to the top. And then run to the...
Just jump out the window.
Yeah.
It's not a window, it's a door, isn't it?
I don't know. It's a cathedral door, yeah. And then we just go through the portal back to New Tristram again.
Yeah.
I have.
That's a cutscene. Don't care. There's a storyline somewhere.
Uncle, you're alive.
Good to know.
Thanks for
promising. Well.
I'm level 6 already.
Yeah, I told you.
Sudden impact rune. Okay, let's see what runes are. Oh wow, I have like tons of armor.
Nice. Yeah, you should have caught a lot of shit from that.
Oh wow, okay, hang on. But my trousers aren't as good. Okay, that's plus 2 experience per kill. I think that's a good thing.
Yeah.
I have a club which is air damage on hit. I'm not attacking melee, I'm using magic, so just plus 2 experience per kill, I guess. Plus 2 life after each kill, plus 4 life per second.
The skeleton.
No, I like plus 4 life per second because that's just health regen at this point.
Dismiss the sign so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own?
I've got black mushrooms. Amiibo portal. Tristram before and it endured. Use amiibo. Okay, I'm gonna use an amiibo.
The Zakaroom tomes warn of a falling star.
I must try this in another place.
I must try this in another place, is what it came up with. Hang on, can I actually buy stuff now? Can I buy and sell shit?
Yeah, over here.
Okay. Hang on. I have no mail again. No one likes me.
I have some new items that I've got to promise.
I don't care, I just want
to
sell.
Good care of whatever I sell you.
Just go to sell and then sell what you don't need.
I don't know what I need, so I'm just going to sell everything.
Well, you see the green arrows?
I can't actually. Hang on.
Red arrows.
Do I want to sell this belt?
Some of them have red arrows, some of them have green arrows. The green arrows is good, the red arrows is bad.
They want the plus 4 experience per kill, I don't want to sell that. I want to equip... I can't equip that from this menu. Okay. They were some boring trousers. What about this armour? I have one that's 21 armour, which is terrible, it's just extra dexterity. And I have one that's 3 armour, that gives me extra experience. I think we're just going to... sell the 21 armor one?
I mean, the magic can be better on the... Later on, that means more. So...
Yeah, the magic for that less armor is plus 4 experience. I'm getting plus 6 experience per kill. Spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife. Sorry, I'm guessing that's good.
This lady, if you really care, you can dye your stuff.
Yeah, transfrog him with Firthin.
Transfrogster, right? Nice.
Transfrogster for my case then. Oh, you have a quest for me, okay.
You are the blacksmith, aren't you?
Not now.
Death is a path. Thank you.
Follow me. We need to let this guy kill his wife, okay?
Just let him do it. Okay, we
fight
stay here
until
then.
She's very... No, we go down, we shoot the shit out of her until she's very close and then we let him finish her off. Just run away.
And a corpse explosion.
I'm
yes.
Sorry. Do not apologize. Now you grant them peace.
Corpse explosion.
Mira, my love.
Keep an eye on her health. When she's very low, let him do the last few blows. You get an achievement and a bonus XP.
Help me. I'm getting bonus XP because of my items, so that's probably even better. Oh, she puked. And stop.
Run away from
that. I'm standing over here. Why don't you just stand where I am? I'm not doing fuck all. Ah. Me and Chicky are just watching. Oh, hey. I'm just watching this dude kill his demonic wife. So, she really wants you down. Does she not like Overwatch? Oh, why would you bring her towards me? Why? Why would you bring her at me like that? Ow. Now I'm slow. Honestly, mate. Just kill your wife already. I'm so resistant to this corpse explosion. I am resisting so much to blow up all these bodies.
It. Come on, buddy.
Come on. Do it. A couple more little hits. And you may have this. We believe in you. Do it yourself, AI. Do it. We have a little faith. Ah, no, I don't have any faith anymore. Chicky, get out of there. Oh, hang on. You may have. No. We should have done more damage. Totally
yeah,
should have done more damage.
Right,
how is she not dead? She has no health.
A tiny sliver.
What tiny sliver?
The tiniest little red triangle in the very end.
I'm just standing here again. Like, she's dead. Just die. Oh, finally. Okay, till death do us part. Inside of javelin or wounding. Focus belt. I'm going to check my equipment before... I talk to him, I don't care.
Yeah, that's fine.
Skill cooldown by 5%. 2-3 damage. That's terrible. I want the experience. What's that one? That's just the same belt. It gives me less. Okay, fair enough. It said I had to do the Gandalf elsewhere, so let's do Amiibo port and see what happens here. Oh! Oh no! What am I doing? What did I do? I just killed that spoon! Get out of here! What the heck? Corpse explosion! What the heck? What did I do? I just used a Ganondorf amiibo! Or Ganon amiibo! Whatever this is! I may have killed us. I may have killed us.
Just run back in and then...
Don't run back into them. Some more of experience! Come on, explode Jackson! We also had the blacksmith helping us. Summon! 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 Summon!
My essence is too low.
Close explosion! What the heck was that about?
I don't know, you summoned him.
I don't know why. Yeah, I was gonna say, you wanna watch me do it again?
Do it again!
Right, how did I do that? And how do I equip that as a... Wait, it was in my bag. There. Can I hotkey this? I cannot hotkey this. Okay, let's try, Ocarina of Time Super Smash Bros. Link.
Give it more time.
Oh, 21 hours?! I have to wait 21 hours before I can amiibo again.
You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
So what did I actually get?
I got some nice new pants. It gave me a lot of dexterity, a lot of lifesteal. Really good magical pants.
I got... Plus 4 life, plus 8, so it's 20 armor. So I got something that's really good armor. Okay, I'm just gonna keep this plus 20 armor. So I'm guessing I may have just broken our game by giving us really good armor straight away.
Yeah, but you de-equipped it.
I re-equipped it. Blow. These beasts are no match for our magic. And my astral skeletons that appear to be here.
I mean to go back.
It said if you manage to meet someone in the graveyard, tell them to go back, so I'm just gonna walk around the graveyard for a bit. Oh, more dead people. Dead people! I have an army of followers! My hype men were here. Okay, I need to kill some stuff so I can get some vitality back. Ah! Shit! Towards the dead bodies! Come on, towards the dead bodies! That way, I can! Comet explosion! Comet explosion! Yep, that's not getting old anytime fast. Just random leather pants. Hey! I got a massacre call from my screen. I'm guessing that's good for him. Ooh!
Dave, you may have leveled up again.
I'm level 6. What's the maximum level?
Yes.
100.
I don't know. I believe it's 70, but after you get level 70, you can still level up and you get masteries, which basically then go over all your characters. So every character you make has these masteries.
Okay. Hey, you. All I do is get one of them down. and then corpse explosion the rest. I don't even know if we're meant to be here.
I no, we're supposed to be following the green arrows, the blue arrows, but doing it again.
I'm exploring. These skeletons don't seem to last long.
Yeah. But if you keep an eye on the map, I'll show you where you have a kind of thing, so it's like, I'm probably going to go that.
I'm already level 7.
Yeah, so much.
Cross explosion! These enemies just infinitely respawn. I am now double damage and vengeful, apparently. Whatever that means, 29 kills, nice. Dominant. Crushing. More experience boosts. Oh, it went down to 15. I'm only on a massacre now. I'm not on like a kill. Oh, hang on, there you are, 20 kills. I'm exploring a new part.
69.
Nice. 2x experience boost. Cross explosion.
The world can abide you no longer.
It's getting nice. Me and the boys, we're just out massacring these things. I found the graveyard. It started life as a graveyard and now just corpse explosion all of the gravestones. Vengeful man. This game is itching that part of my brain. I do appear to be winning. Because I can just...
So the harder you make the game, you don't have to play hardcore mode so you can increase the difficulty so the enemies are a bit harder to kill. But the more you do that, the faster obviously you'll level up. Because you get more experience, more gold, and you get better gear. The harder you go, so literally just go...
Harder, I wanna dodge.
Right now we can only move up to hard, which gives us a plus 75% extra gold. Plus,
Yeah, I just corpse explosion with the enemies. It's fucking hilarious. Okay, these enemies are getting slightly more.
Yeah, because I just increased it to hard.
Did you just increase it?
Yeah, it's going hard.
Why would you just increase it? I was having more fun with corpse exploding at everybody. It was hilarious.
Yeah,
now I have to think. It's still fine. It's still doing alright. I got them thick braces. Thick.
I'm going to go up here.
It did tell us the quest in the graveyard because it did say.
Yeah.
You're winning, son. Maybe. Maybe I am.
I don't want us to go. So this is the right place for the blue arrow, and I'm curious as to what the blue arrow is.
Well, at the moment.
Oh, yeah, you also get bonuses for destroying a certain amount of iron. Yeah,
you see that AI just crushed.
Yeah.
I got a grave dude's log.
He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, hardly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes.
Boss.
No stopping their domains around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, see.
Watch out for the
cover
beam. Them purple beams can be deadly.
I guessed. There's defiled crypts all over the place.
Yeah, we can go in them. They're just basically like mini dungeons. We can explore them here.
Yeah, sure. Might as well. I'm fast now. Yep, the explosion strategy still works. A lever doublé. More arcane dust, wherever that is.
I know it's just one of the merchants. I just can't remember which one.
That seems effective. Nothing in there. I should move my chat, I've just realised. I should actually move chat up so I can pay attention to it. There we go. Something's glowing on the floor and I'm pretty scared. If they're ghosts, how are they dropping bodies and how are my corpse exploding them?
When you see a big glowing... big blue stuff, don't stand there.
I'll stand there. I can take it. I heal a lot of vitality every second. So the exploding begins. Just me and the boys all night out here. Yeah, that ability is kind of broken. Just doing... I think we killed them already, we were just trying to overkill them, it doesn't work. Again, the skeletons leave mushy pile meat as well.
Left.
Oh, why are they glowing? Why are they glowing? More corpse explosion! More homies! Even more homies! I don't know who keeps putting the wall up.
My power has grown.
My power has grown. I'm level 9 already. Oh wow, okay.
I can tell you get a little bit of that.
I appear to be summoning skeletons.
That is not possible.
I have a skeleton army.
You have a whole new skill as well on X.
I know. I have a skeleton army.
I cannot do that. I need essence.
I summoned the skelly boys. And they're just ripping through enemies. The purple dots on your map are my skelly boys. We're just chilling. Hey, hey Jess, this is just me and the boys going to Spoons. Let's go! To Spoons!
I think the crown is nearby.
How is a crown nearby? Where's my chicken? Oh, there's my chicken. Just making sure I still got my chicky. They're awesome. Oh, that's just... Boys! Deal with them! Wow, they really are. How do I pick up this gear that's in the doorway?
Make sure you're highlighting on the gear and not
there
the door.
There we go. Can we stop so I can check gear? Because I have gear and I have no idea.
Yeah,
I'll wait. I'll check
mine anyway, so.
Oh, I have to. No. That one was better. Plus 10 strength? That's terrible. I'm not even using strength. I think that is probably my best gear. Oh, I have a helmet now. I'm putting on... No, the thick braces are terrible. Ooh. That's not bad. I like that. I like that one. Intelligence. No. Spirits per kill. That's probably good. I'm down to 7 boys. Had 8 a minute ago. Get them, boys! I just stood back. I was like, yeah, boys, go! Deploy the boys!
Them hard.
Yeah, just deploy the boys. That's all I needed to do.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Oh no, the boys! Go for it! More boys! I got boots. What boots did I get? Finally, hang on, plus 9. Plus 9 life from health potions and globes. Plus 8 vitality. Plus. What's this? This is a new helmet. Lucky! Okay. Plus 7% gold from monsters. Yeah, I'll take that one. I'm gonna end up blinding myself with that light. Okay, well, where did you go?
Standing right in front of you.
I am returning to
on a D-pad.
Oh. Do I have to? Oh, I have to hold it. Okay. I am returning to town. Returning to town. Yeah. Don't mind me. Just coming through. Finding new quests. Okay. Repair blacksmith.
Good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy.
Now I can hear an echo coming from your.
I want my life to mean setup. Something.
I'm sorry.
There is no higher calling than serving the balance. The priest.
Okay, he's magic as well.
Yeah, he's a blacksmith. He can create stuff and do things.
Chat. Okay, what did I get there? Ooh. More intelligence. Magic gloves. Smith.
I don't buy anything from him.
I don't have a required level for most of this.
Yeah, there's no point buying from him. You get so many drops, it's not worth buying anything in Diablo. Honestly, saving money.
Also, I have the boys. I can just summon the boys at any moment.
I have retrieved the crown.
At last.
There is no other way to reach the fort.
Okay, into the portal.
Let me be in a sec. I'm just setting up Father and the furniture.
Oh, okay. I've left you behind. Right. How are your rings red now? How do we have to go in here? Oh, we've been here, but we couldn't get in.
Now we have the crown, we can.
Yay! Let me in, let me in, let me in!
Good thing about
that. Go, boys!
When you load it for the first time, it may take a while to load. The loading time is okay.
Corpse explosion! Corpse explosion! I'm still on 7, boys.
I do not accept this. It's not my time to die.
Who's dying? Oh. Oh, okay, hang on. Someone glowing.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Oh, okay. He killed someone. I don't know if this is going to go, but boys, go!
Consumes you.
I got these adventuring boots. Where are the boys going? The boys went and just started killing indiscriminately. Still at 7 now. Let's go. I was awarded a sigil.
Your death nears.
And a passive skill slot.
Basically,
boys, go. Yep. Okay, consuming that. Consuming a corpse, I don't know how to consume, but. I don't know how to summon more skeletons. I think it just happens. Explosion! Can you say we change the difficulty? I'm good. Let's check out this bookcase. I'm sorry. I need more boys for this. I don't even know what the quest is. What is the quest right now? What are we supposed to be doing? Descend through the cathedral. That's it.
Even if we just go get through the cathedral and kill the king. I thought that was powerful.
Okay, so this way. I'm assuming this way. Oh. Whoa! The boys have got this covered. I don't even have to do anything now.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for you. Or have you gone ahead? Like I have. I think you're in combat.
Do not fear the end.
I'm not fearing the end. I don't even know where to begin. I don't even know where you went. Yeah, but I went somewhere else. Okay. I can barely hear you.
I think you're gonna.
Yeah, I think you're gonna have to just get on your PC and play. Skelly boys, go! Oh, he's a big one. He is a big lad. Please, if the enemies are so far away, it just looks like I'm just dancing, hyping up the skeletons. It's all I'm doing is just hyping these guys.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon.
Hype the skeletons!
Garrosh and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Boom! I wish that ghostly figure would just hang around more. Okay, was that the way I was going to go? I might have cleared out a room and I'm lost. Now I'm back at the start.
Follow the arrow.
What arrow? I don't have an arrow.
There's a blue arrow on the map.
I'm an arrow. I don't. How do I?
There's a blue thing on your map. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to get to you. I have no idea how to get to you. Hang on, give me a sec. I'm working this out. I want to just mass. Oh, hang on. Weapon rack. What did I get? Lumber axe. There's another. There's a room over here. I'm gonna go investigate. Oh, hang on. No, they dropped something. Desiccated heart or focus equipped. Apparently. Oh, boys! It really doesn't feel like hard. I am holding a heart in one of my hands.
Oh, heart's not actually hard, it's just...
Why am I holding this in my hand? What is this? I need to find out. Okay, plus one, 2 damage, plus 3 intelligence. I can live with this. I can't equip that, that's just that, that's just that. What's this one? That's... exactly the same, and a sword. How do you use the sword? Is there a button that's just normal attack?
That is not possible.
Yeah, it should be just... maybe it's just...
Oh, they're off. Oh, hang on, there's a gold arrow now. Skelly boys are busy. Right, to the gold arrow. Level 3! Nice! Level 2 again! Level 3! I actually went back.
Maintain your incantation. You will see.
Your magic is weak.
Boys, go!
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
I don't know what your mission is, but I'm gonna chat to you.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Okay. We have an extra person.
What brought you to this infernal place?
I must slay the Skeleton King. When our aims align. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it? I will
down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free. Do not let him rearm.
Let's get him, this dude. Chest. Warrior stolen items. Okay.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Okay, let's keep going.
You insist.
He wants us to not hunt alone. I'm pretty cool with having more people. I'm gonna jump in the big hole. I can't jump in the big hole.
That foe will die.
Okay. Side path. Boys, side path, come on, let's go. Oh, door. Distracted.
Black magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger.
Apparently the will of the Templar is stronger than black magic. I didn't know that.
You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Oh, that was easy.
Please forgive me.
Of course, explosion.
Was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Was it though?
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Oh, I got a ring.
Thank you for your aid. If we find
you as you please,
then onward.
Okay, I don't know what's going on now. Fine, cool. I like that guy.
Because we're already in a party, you're not allowed to have
him. Oh. Okay, we're still going. Oh, you can have one human companion, one non-human companion. Or is that just Fallout then?
Just Fallout. If you've got someone else in the game, you're basically just helping you feel alive.
Corpse explosion! Corpse explosion! Corpse explosion! Hang on, there's more stuff to destroy. Speed bonus! Speed racer! What? What was that? Someone just said something.
In the book.
What book? Boys, go! Deploy, boys! The boys have been deployed. I've got a skill Siphon Blood and I don't even think I want it. This combo just seems to be working way too well.
Let me check. I got a new skill, I'm curious as to what it is. I think I want to use it
for. Oh no, Skeletal Mage? What's that? Hang on, what's that? Okay. Risen mages leave behind a corpse when they die. Yes. Okay. Siphon the blood from target and deep. No, I don't like that. Don't like that skill. It can go away. But I have new items. I don't have anything magical. Nope. Don't like that. What's that? That is a terrible item. Okay, right. Uh, I don't appear to have anything else I want to try on. Cool, you just... Oh, well, you're over here. Boys! Save them!
I now have fire arrows!
Nice. Do you basically just have a Gatling gun? It's literally just Gatling gun. Yeah. I'm just blowing bodies up still. It's too much fun.
Wow.
I wasn't even down there, I was standing on the balcony just like hype manning everything again. Just hype man!
Clear everything. Always clear them all.
Cardial. Hang on, there's more stuff up here.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
That was just a massacre, no lie. What? Reusable parts. Okay. I have to admit, this is getting very samely. How long have we got to spend in this dungeon?
We should be out.
Because, like, the combat is getting very repetitive. I'm literally just holding one button and mashing another one. I haven't been over here yet.
Grave beckons.
Who here? Okay. I don't have to eat nothing, but fine.
This will be a challenge. And I have long waited for this confusion. Grow weak.
Oh well, I actually got hurt. And now I'm better. New skill, Death Nova. That sounds impressive. No. A terrible hood.
need to get your
new skill. What is Death Nova? I'm taking Death Nova. And it wants me to get rid of Corpse Explosion for Corpse Lance. Nah, Corpse Explosion is way too much fun. Oh, hang on, bloody mess. Target air explosion up to 5 cores in depth. Increase the size of explosions? Yes. Yes. All the yes. Totally yes. Ooh, that's a magic chest, if I've never seen one. Boom! Yeah, that was quite easy.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king.
Hey, what's in here?
Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Ooh. What's the explosion?
Explosion!
Corpse explosion! It got even bigger, dude. Oh, hang on. Yeah, this must be the boss. Finally! Smashy, smashy! Phalanx of Rune. Sword! Oh, this doesn't seem good.
This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leon.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if
traitors!
Not.
Nope, don't care about traitors. Let's go.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
Yes. Do I have to pick? Do I have to take out the pillars? That's pretty easy with Corpse Explosion. Okay, I took out the pillars, now what? That looks bad. Boys, let's go! This must be the boss room.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condorus.
I saw people in here.
I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Defeat the Skeleton King! Yeah, I want to defeat the Skeleton, let me... The event is currently in progress. What event is currently in progress? What are you doing?
Nothing.
There we go. It wouldn't let me. It was like, event is currently in progress. You cannot do this.
You will never defeat me!
Are we sure?
You ran in. You just joined it.
Am I on my own?
Uh-huh. I can't get in.
It said join you. How do I quit?
You have to walk back out.
I can't.
Yes,
I'm on my own. I'm not. I've got the boys with me. Boys, kill!
That's the here.
Yeah. The boys and I are just chilling today. Like, I don't. It said, like, would you like to join? Event is in progress. I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah, just now, because you declined it, and then you went back in, and then it just went weird.
I kept hitting A. Like, I was accepted, not just gliding. Boys!
I'm afraid not.
Skippity skip. Boys. Harry, finally. Finally, boys, go for it. Oh, boys! Bro, this guy has health.
He's a boss, man. He's the main boss.
And I can't corpse explosion, there's no corpses.
What?
Oh, yeah, I can. In a sec, give me a sec. I'll show you what. Corpse explosion! Yep, that works. Oh, she can just hear, like, yep. This is what my marker does. Explosion! I'm literally just holding one button.
Yeah, there's even a lot of people that are playing.
Well, if I can keep corpse exploding, it's fine. But honestly... I haven't really had to do much. Well, while you're getting here, I got a load of loot. Unidentified. Why to identify? I got Lurik's crown. Oh. Oh my.
Mate, I missed out on all the fucking loot because of the glitch down.
Increase the effect of any gem in... Oh, by 94%! What? That's
yeah,
like
a legendary
OP.
Item. Yeah, because that's a legendary item.
I got another one. Rare braces, apparently. And I got overflow spawn heart. Yeah, I could live with that.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I got loads of like good shit. I can live with this. And I had runes that weren't even equipping. Okay. I am now the harbinger of death and life. Let's go.
The crater.
The crater! Let's just jump in. That's what I want to do. This whole time, this is what I've been wanting to do. Now, what's this way?
So it was you who fell here and caused this chaos.
I am.
Do you remember?
I am.
Perhaps.
Okay, talk about darkness and craters. Got it. Yes, I'm not listening to that cutscene.
Nope.
Get hungry.
I believed it was a fallen star.
I'm going to stop because I'm getting hungry now.
It was only a man.
I need food. I have to go shopping.
His memories have vanished.
Skippity skip. I think I've played enough Diablo.
That
to know
is
that.
Not possible.
It's alright.
The thing is, what we can do is when we come back in, change the difficulty so it's on like comment.
Yeah, we can try that. So I'm going to end there so I can go get some food. So yeah, thanks to everyone that's here. Thanks to the people that are here.
Are you going to write down?
Yeah. Sure, find someone. I'm not even on the website, so I don't even know who's streaming or anything.
Nicholas is streaming.
I don't follow them anymore. It's stopped.
Alright, well, Pepsi or Bear is streaming.
I don't know these people.
You do know them.
No, they're not on my... I'm not following these people.
Well, Pepsi's a different guy. I'll give you a shout-out, so I'll give you his name.
Okay. Are you Discording me yet so I can raid?
I'm typing it in your chat.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And then it's...
Flash raid.
Raid, space, his name. Is that all I have to do?
Yeah.
How am I not? It's like you are not logged in. Okay, let's just do it here. Can I do it here then?
Yeah, you can just do it on the actual.
Yeah, I'm just doing it on the actual website. Does that gonna work? It has.
Yeah, we can increase it all the way up to Torment 7, which gives us 16,000% extra gold bonuses, 16,000 extra XP, Imperial gems can drop. New legendary items become available, higher legendary drop rate.
Fair enough.
Hey, that's